Ames, April 3 is right around the corner, and you'll have a chance to cast your vote on what we should do regarding Ames High. If you've read the bond language, you've seen that three elementary schools, Meeker, Mitchell, and Edwards, were also added to the bond, and many have wondered why that is. It's a great question, and one that requires a little explanation. Back in 2011, you voted to approve the use of $55 million to renovate and rebuild all the elementary schools. At the time, the feedback we received was that we were building them too big, but we knew that wasn't the case. Elementary school enrollment has increased every year since 2011. Across the district, we have seen 381 additional students in our elementary schools since 2011. Meeker, for example, has 72 more students, and Edwards Elementary has 118 more students since 2011. And we don't see any sign of that stopping. If you've ever driven in the Mitchell and Edwards neighborhoods, there is some significant residential construction taking place in both those areas, and we need to plan accordingly. Many classes in those schools are already full, and we need to add on additional classrooms for students. Of the $110 million bond, these additions will require only about $5 million. And it's relatively easy to do. When the buildings were constructed in 2011, we had the foresight to plan for this, and each building is equipped to add on to the existing structure. We hope this summary of why the elementary schools are added onto the bond helps, and we encourage you to vote on April 3.